Ukrainians could be granted a visa-free regime for the EU's Schengen zone by the Riga summit next May, according to the head of the EU delegation to Ukraine. Jan Tombinski said that Ukraine has yet to fulfil its EU obligations to qualify for the scheme, which would liberalise the visa regime for Ukrainians hoping to travel to the 26-nation European zone. Tombinski said in May that Ukrainians would be able to travel to Europe without visas before the end of the year. Ukraine will start producing biometric passports needed to travel within the EU Schengen zone from January the 1st next year. The EU has already allocated more than $2 million to Ukraine this year for purchasing necessary equipment to produce the more advanced documents.